lead in the rear, two lengths, it's Ardmore Bay. In second, two lengths, it's Fader's Lock. In third, now by two lengths, it's Jubilee Integrity. Followed in the turn by Eye Skipper, it's Mohawk Shine-Eyed, Happy Cruise, and Arm Bandit. Approaching the half-mile marker, Cappuccino Kid has the lead. Sailor's Lock is in second on the outside. Followed on the inside of horses, it's Ardmore Bay. On the outside, Jubilee Integrity. It's Ice Skipper in their halfway home. 59 and 3, now they drive into the clubhouse turn. And Cappuccino Kid maintains the lead along neck as Sailor's Lock drives on him on the outside, second, Ardmore Bay. He wants out of third. Followed on the outside of horses, Jubilee Integrity. It's Ice Skipper. It's Mohawk Shine-Eyed looking for racing room. Followed on the outside, Happy Cruise and Armed Bandit. But there goes Sailor's Lock. And Sailor's Luck now powers into command. On the outside, Jubilee Integrity. Followed on the outside of horses, it's Ice Skipper. Now they drive into the far turn. It's Sailor's Luck with the lead, but Jubilee Integrity drives at him on the outside second. A distant third is Ice Skipper. Now they're in the final eighth of a mile, and your leader is Sailor's Luck. Here they come, turning for home, and Sailor's Luck cuts the corner. Jubilee Integrity on the outside, it's Ice Skipper. It's Sailor's Luck with the lead. It's Sailor's Luck, a late move, Jubilee Integrity. It's Sailor's Luck at the wire.